Hello everyone and welcome to Lore Season 2, Fahrenheit 451. Lore is a recorded round organized by Yelvit based around a passion for literature, capturing stories and themes through pieces of modern and other types of literature and writings. For this season, we have a custom game mode called Book Burning that focuses on the suppression of knowledge in the book, Fahrenheit 451. Instead of a clear approach, we did a philosophical approach to the game mode. One of the book's strong themes is suppression of knowledge via the restriction of books. Burning books prevents others from gaining knowledge, so when you burn the book, essentially you're keeping its contents to yourself. To recreate this, combining a book with a flint and steel on your crafting bench will grant you an enemy recon on a random player, which can give you their X or Y coordinate, if they have gold or diamonds, the enchants on their gear, what piece of gear they have in a specific spot, their health, if they have three or less scalpels, and additionally, crafting a recon lowers the chance of getting targeted for a recon. Additionally, we also have secret health. Go crazy.
Oh, I see someone on surface. It's him. He's on surface.
I do not know if he healed him, but I definitely hit him before.
Do you know what direction, like, where he's running?
Yeah, Oh, you pearled. You gotta be like the one.
I might again if you can.
I think I see the arrows falling. I do. Holy shit! You come. I don't have any horns.
Sorry,
I don't know what it's like.
What's going on?
Please specify. Do you see someone?
You're in half a heart?
One and a half.
Why?
I'm not gonna tell you why. It's really embarrassing.
Well, we're gonna see it in the recording anyway.
Oh, I'm dead.
We're gonna... Oh, that's a green guy.
Green quartz. We can fight that green quartz too. We can fight this, honestly.
Got him.
Is there any way you guys can try and run here and jump in this room?
Nope. Melee me.
Guys, no. I'm gonna die.
I'm about to die.
Hit him.
Got him.
Hit him. I got him.
Nice.
Are you snowballing?
I have six.
Okay.
I see you guys.
Hi.
There's a bug blood breed, it's right above you.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Whoa. Went down
with you. Yeah, I know.
Be careful, don't be stupid.
Games.
I'm dead.
Got him.
Gas maker.
I'm at one.
Ten gas.
What?
Yes, Jordan. Are they coming right here? Guys, there's two of them right in front of me.
This is right here.
I see both of them.
Kind of fighting back.
I was trying to attack step down.
Ready?
Got one.
Got him.
Good of you. Careful, Cody. Players,
oh my god, come here. I want you dead.
Sean?
Killed him.
Nice, okay.
Team, dark where? Red, we're fighting this. Come on.
Cords? What? Yellow's cut off from them. Hit yellow.
Hit one.
Got him.
Nice.
They're gonna try and comfort his teammate though. Oh, he's not dead. I'm a 3 heart. I'm a 1 heart.
Oh, yes.
Shit.
That bow is.
We're right behind them. Hit Winther.
Say a lot.
Yeah, Riper definitely has a power 4. Actually, he might have a power 3 because they only have 1 power farm. He's good. You might want to pearl on him, guys.
Sleep just.
Oh, they're behind us.
Got him.
Goody.
They're shooting at you. I feel like you'd be landing more shots than me. Oh shit.
Where's Chloe?
No idea.
Hit Cody. Cody off a tree, I believe.
Otacon's meleeing me, I'm dead.
Watch out, I might camp you. Oh, we should probably just rush in here. Okay, this is a bad spot. Oh,
crap. Going on.
Where are you at?
Oh, crap.
I can't hit him for some reason.
Dude,
what?
Crap. What the heck? Don't jump shot me.
Is he actually jump shotting you? Don't fight him if he's jump shotting. What? Why is he gonna jump shot against a solo? Like, what? Is he a solo?
Boyfriend? Yeah.
Why is he going for you, dude?
I just died to his dog.
Oh, what if I die? What?
Rip.
Not too dog, got you. Hard.
I only hit one. I'm in 1 heart. I'm basically not doing anything. Just kind of lagging.
Yeah, I've landed 1 shot. That's not great.
Yeah.
Oh, I got yellow bit, I too.
That one's really close.
Oh. Nice!
I'm going after them. They're both there.
Yeah, they're both.
Did you get any armor from Waffle?
I got the leggings, the chest plate.
Shot one? Oh, I killed him.
Nice. Oh, I got him!
Oh, there's all three of them.
I know, there. Wow. Shot another one.
If I get hit again, I'm fucking dead. I gotta run.
I shot JMC twice.
Behind us.
Razor, Agent Beast behind us. We really shouldn't fight us.
Retreat.
Hey! Cut back to the left a little bit if you can.
I'm gonna push up on him a bit.
I'm not with you guys. Nice.
Watch out for right Razor. There. Oh, I got shot. Oh, I got him.
Yeah, we're with
you. I'm fine with Razor Agent B 1v1ing someone. Like, whatever he wants to do. Oh, I got hit by his dogs.
I'm killing his dogs.
I know, wait, it's your dogs as well. I think, maybe, because you shot me.
Nice.
Oh, got him. Oh, I didn't know he was a one shot, sorry.
I shot him. He still has more healing afterwards.
I mean, Keck was healing too. I thought it was I could heal. I don't understand. Like, he shot me down to 1.5.
Are you out of healing?
Oh! I killed him!
Oh, nice. Alright, now
we can... I got him!
Was he actually a one-shot?
Yes.